Oi! You know all these fights?
No.
Do you know there's a curfew?
I'm 18.
Are you being smart?
No.
Do you want me to get out of this car?
No.
Empty your pockets. The other ones? Where are you going?
Home.
Can I help you up then?
Yes, guard.
So, public speaking. Now, how does that make us feel, huh? Anyone?
Scared.
Powerful.
Okay, no, it's just negative things now.
In command.
Negative things.
We've no time for dreamers here. The table two is up.
All right, Tony.
Get in.
Where are we off to then, Tony?
Someplace we can talk, Nidge. Country's riddled with fucking spies and informers.
It's all there, buddy.
How's your doing business with you, Fenton?
Hey, Billy.
Something going off around here, Fenton. The place smells.
The man was all shot through that came today into the barrack square. And a soldier I am not proud to say that we killed him there. They brought him from the prison hospital. To see him in that chair, I swear his smile would far more quickly call a man to prayer.
TV3's policy is to deliver to you, the viewer, quality drama every night at 8.
Some nice women here, huh? Wouldn't give you the time of day, though.
See all those hangers on the dance floor?
They're dressed up to the nines, acting real flashy.
See that girl over there? She's a little angel, isn't she? Out of our league.
How would you feel if she were to approach you?
You?
Front of all those other guys, she approached you.
Hey, Rachel.
This guy has been gawking at you all night.
I think he likes you.
Called you his little angel.
What do you think of him? Do you think he's good looking?
I don't know. He's all right, I suppose.
There you go, bud. I think she likes you. Are you a fucking retard? The answer should be simple.
You go clean yourself up a bit, will you?
Chief Constable, I'll see you now.
He wasn't to know it, but with his pal, Brendan Devine, 33-year-old Robert McCartney was spending his last happy moments of life.
She alleged that a rude gesture was made to her by Robert and that he came over to defend her honour, and when it was explained that there was no rude gesture.
No one deserves this.